What is up, guys? Sergio Sexy Saxman here, bringing you some Road to Division 1 again. I'm not going to be using the main team for the first game, because it's kind of... I just want to try out this squad that I've kind of mixed up. It's an alright looking hybrid. I haven't played with it, but we'll see. What kind of team? German team. With Danny as his left mid, even though it seems like he should be able to have Royce. What the hell? What just happened? Bam! Nasri! Getting rid of Muller. Or what the hell? What? And it's another German team. Wow. Great. Thanks. Time to get another frickin' 5 red cards and, you know, finish this one off. Yeah, fuck you. I'm ending up having to use my center backs as wing back, as left backs and right backs because they're too frickin' slow. Oh, magical. Come on, fucking Courtois, you were in the way of that, and then you just let it slip under your arm? Okay. Oh, come on, fucking Cahill. Seriously. Damn it. It's Chelsea with Santi Cazorla and Jesus Navas. Oh, let me take a shot. Ooh, Aguero. Boom, Jesus Navas. Bah, Courtois. Always getting scored on by headers, because that's his weakness. Boom, Balotelli. Game over, and I got that title. Cahill, for what? Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Those were my 3 games. We're now in Division 6. And we haven't been relegated ever, but, I don't know. Anyways, thanks for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. If you didn't, comment what you disliked, and I'll try and change that. And I will catch you guys later. Subscribe for more.